Just after the game, just talking to the guys, and you know, it was a tough season. You know, we went through a lot, but I think it made us tougher, made us stronger. New guys who had a chance to play in the playoffs for the first time, the new guys who had a chance to experience the finals, what you dream of doing, you know, when you're a kid, and they have that experience. But I told those guys, now they see what we have to do to get better and take that next step. But man, overall, you know, everything this team's been through, players have been great. You know, they stuck with it, never gave in. We had plenty of opportunities to fold, and we didn't. I think our coaches did a great job of just keeping guys ready, coming up with game plans to try to be the best that we can be, you know, defensively. And I thought we turned the corner in the playoffs defensively, you know, outside of playing these guys who are, you know, dynamic offensively. But we did some good things, and you know, Dan Gilbert, Kobe Altman, they done some great things to be able to help going towards the future. Dan's always willing to spin to help us get to that point. Kobe made some ballsy decisions that, you know, that worked, that could help us, you know, down the stretch and in the future. So, I mean, after all the stuff that we've been through, and for the guys to pull together and, you know, get this far when a lot of people counted us out, I'm very proud of the guys, and it's a big step for us.
Tim, last row in the center.
Hi, Tim Reynolds with the AP. How do you want, or how do you think fans should remember this season from O'Bron?
To be the best player in the world, and to give everything you got in your 15th season, play all 82 games, probably one of the greatest playoff runs that we'll ever see from an individual, to carry this team the way he did all season and lead by example, it's just a testament to his character and who he is as a person and as a player. And he had a lot of opportunities. He could have sat out of games, and you know, he was going through a tough stretch and wasn't playing well, but he didn't want to do that. And a lot of guys would have folded under those circumstances, but he didn't. And I mean, he's a bad boy, and love having him on our team. You know, he fights and competes to the end, and you know, sometimes you can give everything you got and still come up short. And I thought that's what our group of guys did to in this series, and that's about it.